I started on film in Erie in 2013 on a feature film, Before the Border. It was done by Grant Larson Productions, and I was in art department, and that was the first time that I'd ever experienced any kind of movie making or anything like that. We have done quite a few shoots out here, and it's so much fun to work with like all my friends and cool people from the community, and yeah, I think it's great.